Picks that off up for Pasternak. He whiffs on that, and it's cross for Shea Weber. Weber for Sherratt. Along the boards for Gallagher. Tatar with space. And to no. Tatar shoots. Scores! What a response! Thomas Tatar! And the Habs lead here in the first. Fifth goal of the season for Thomas Tatar, and the Habs have life again.
Montreal has a speed advantage in this game. Across the board, top to bottom, there are faster teams. In an Ochoa 1500th game, he gets caught on the reach and can't get back to the middle. Marchand is not supporting tight enough on Deneau, so it's a two-on-one. And Tatar wisely elects to shoot, slips it underneath the glove of Tuukka Rask, who won't like that, but the Natalie attired Tomas Tatar we saw walking in before the game.